Hey everyone, this is Patrice with Club Classics Revisited, and I'm back with yet another video for you. You may not recognize this lady here. This was taken way back when, probably in the 1970s, I'm thinking. And the song that I'm gonna play is actually from 1979 for her. She's got a great voice though, and she has some great songs actually in the 70s and the 80s. Her name is Jean Carn. Yeah, that's a name that you don't hear much anymore. But oh, she's still with us too. Oh, bless you, Jean. She is 75 years young. Go, girl. As I said, she's got a great voice. She has some great records. I think the song that people most recognize from her is called Free Love. Yeah, that was a big hit for her. Her voice is like butter. I mean, it's just, she has a 4 or 5 octave range. Just really, really talented singer. And she sings pop. She had a couple of dance hits. She also sings jazz. Born in Georgia. Shout out to Georgia. And she started her career basically in the 70s. She was signed by the iconic Gamble Enough to their record label in 1976, Philadelphia International Records. And right out the gate, she came out with Free Love. And I think another song that people might know from her is Don't Let It Go to Your Head. That's another good one. But I'm playing this one because this is my favorite one by Jean Carn, and this one is from 1979. This went top 30 dance, and it is a classic. You will hear this song a lot in the UK. They love Jean Carn over there. And this song gets played if you listen to internet radio stations overseas. They love her. They just love. I know they love her in the UK. This is Jean Carn from 1979 with an out and out classic. And you know I got to play the album cut for this one. This is called Was It That All It Was?
Night out.
That's a dope song right there. Wow. The one and only Miss Jean Carne from 1979. A Gambling Huff production. Woo. Was that all it was? I just like, you know, the last couple of minutes when she just goes for broke. She's just ad-libbing her butt off. I love it. I love it. And I love her voice. She is definitely going to be on this channel more than once. Good stuff right there. As always, this is Patrice with Club Classics Revisited. If you like what you saw and heard in this video, please click the like button. Don't forget to share. And if you're new to this channel, hit the subscribe button and the notification bell. So when I upload new material, you'll be in the mix. Take care, everyone. And I will be back with some more of my favorite club classics. Take care, everyone.